Welkom terug hier so by my channel. Soos weer hier so op die volgende episode van Night of Scar. Op die vorige episode het ons nog een cilinderkie gekry, soos weer terug in die hotel. En ja, nou is hier een klomp van die mense hier so rondloop. Ons het hier een deur oopgemaak wat die ou aangeval was. En ons het beer liever ding hier gekry. So ek dink ons moet hom gaan soek vir waar hy moet gaan. En ek dink dan gaan ons dalk 'n plek kry om op te gaan na die eerste vloer toe. So ja, sit terug, kry iets om te drink, dalk iets om te eet. En laat ons hierdie episode begin. Is hier die random vraag tekens. Ek wil die map hier altijd skryf. Maar okay, ek sien nie name hiervan. So ek vermoed is hier in die kitchen. Waar ons moet ook is, of is stok hier binnen. Stok hier binnen. So nou is die twee cilinderkies wat ons het. Okay, so die bar, die bar is die bar. seker 'n waai om dit. Nee, want daar is een hond, daar is een hond, daar is een draag, daar is een tower, en daar is een vrouw.
I am so relieved you're safe.
Hallo, Miss Lottie, how are you going to try?
Thank you.
is verkeerd. mense. Ek het nie. Hotel, die draag, Mami, Frans. So, hom. Hotel. Draag. Oh, fuck. Voor ons oor, soos gewoonlik. Wag wat, sê dit daar. Kan jy loop hier? Van mens weet ook altyd precies wanneer om my te doen.
Yes, I'm still here. Oh, hopefully you'll be able to find a way up to me now. Please be wary on the first floor. I know that my father and uncle devised all manner of dangers. Watch your step. It's mainly guest rooms on that floor. The library too, and my father's snug. I'm not sure. Perhaps the library. I've not heard anything outside this door for a good while now. but I can still hear them, searching around the other rooms. Take care, my Thomas.
Desire, despair in them all, my seems to have confirmed the worst of Elizabeth's suspicions. After she began digging through our father's journals, she now flat refuses to sing, refuses to learn from the recorded visions of the song to follow in her mother's legacy. There must be another way, another means. We can't survive long off the slim pickings of recent years. Perhaps recording to himself, perhaps there is a way to engineer a less stubborn and mature solution. Okay. Okay. Neon door set. Within the shutter to hold of HMS that we come upon it, sealed with a glass panel and iron cage held in place with thick chains. How they captured it, to where it was being taken and to whom, I can't say. Badly injured by our wrecking, we were fortunate to find it in such a tragic state. For had it begun to sing, our doom would surely have followed. In the weeks after, even in its weakened condition from the effects its song had on my men, nay, even on a woman's mind, I believe we have captured persona self, the daughter of okay. The muse of course and tragedy. What to do with such creature, with such a power? Those that listen to its song seems to fall under its spell and become more suggestible, even begin to worship it. I have a mind to see it, if it can be used to lure more ships upon the point. But if there was a way to control it, its power, to learn its songs, my eldest Isaac has suggested that his betrothed Prudence is willing to attempt it, and I have given her my blessing to do so. van ons stukke vandaan nie.
Is this true, Mother? Did you play a part in this madness too? I would believe my grandfather's ramblings insane, but for what my father has intimated of late, if it were not for what I have discovered myself, that our fortune is born from blood, the price we pay for the siren song. The same song you sang, Mother. The song Father now wishes me to learn. It is utter madness. And yet, it holds my father and my uncle, held even you in its thrall. What can I do? What should I do? I cannot give in to my father's demands. Not in good conscience. Not now that I know the truth. That our family legacy is founded on wrecking. Founded on a creature of myth, on a cult dreamt up by grandfather, a cult in which you served as its priestess. How could you? No. No, I shall not. I will not be a party to this. There must be some means within my reach to stop this, to end all this darkness.
Mense, ek hoop julle het hierdie episode geniet. Dit is nogal heel interessant, ons het een bykie gesikkel en dit om by die eerste vloer uit te kom. Ons het wel uitgekom, gelukkig. Share die video, like it en subscribe. Sien jullie in de volgende. Cheers.